All right, everybody, this next break is 2018 Panini Rookies and Stars Football. $7. That's half a case. Random team group break number two. Plus, we've also got the seven Cyber Monday packs. I thought I counted eight there for a second. We got seven Cyber Monday packs here. Seven teams are going to win those. We'll random those off at the end, and the top seven teams in the list will get those. All right, let's jump over here. I think I have that written in the rules too. 2018 Panini Rookies and Stars Football Hobby 7-box, half case, random team group break number two, plus the seven Cyber Monday packs. There are 32 spots in this break. Buyers chose their spot. We're going to take those spots and randomize them five times. We're going to take the list of NFL teams and randomize that five times as well. From there, we'll pair up the two lists so every buyer gets a team. And then again, at the end, we'll randomize... I'm going to get this out. We'll randomize the list of teams five times again. And the top seven teams will each receive a Panini Cyber Monday pack. Customer receives all cards with their team name printed on the main image of the card. If it's a hit containing two or more players from different teams, we'll use random.org to determine which team gets that card. In the event of a player being an All-Star or Pro Bowl uniform, or if that's the team name on the card, card goes to the team that he's currently with. If he's retired, it goes to the team he was on the longest. All base, dual cards, and points go into one lot, get randomized to one person at the end of the break. Please note that it is possible to go hitless in this break. That's old. You can view it live on YouTube, Breakers TV, Facebook, and Twitter. And we'll upload it to the YouTube channel once we are done. We got a fresh list there. I've got a list of 32 names. There we are. And five gives us Philip M with the top two. Ken J comes in at the bottom. Five. So we got the Detroit Lions up top, the LA Rams on the bottom. There we go. So we got Philip M with the Lions and Jets. Bradley P. with the Cowboys, Michael R. with the Colts, James W. Steelers, Corey W. Packers, Michael B. Titans, Zachary B. Raiders, Michael R. Texans, Nick K. Jags, Michael B. Dolphins, Brandon M. with the Bucks, Philip M. with the Giants, John S. with the Pats, Stu W. with the Broncos, Richard T. with the Vikings, Stuart D. with the Bengals, Dustin R. Cardinals, Richard T. Panthers, Stu W. Chiefs, Derek P. Bills, Josh V. with the Saints, Anthony V. with the Seahawks and 49ers, Ken J. as the Eagles, John S. with the Bears, Gary G. with the Ravens, Adam C. Falcons, Frank M. Chargers, Diamonds with the Redskins, Frank M. with the Browns, and Ken J. with the Rams. So we'll come back over here. Well, there are veteran hits in this one, so. First box. And to pick your teams, the Bengals are usually the first team because there's always Mark Walton stuff. Alright guys, first pack here. Well, let's see if my voice can make it through it. Alshon, AJ Green, Sam Bradford. Our first hit right here. Kerryon Johnson, year one for the Lions. That's Philip M with the Kerryon. DAC, action-packed. Eli Manning. Russell Wilson. Anthony Miller. Michael Gallup rookie. And Dorrance Armstrong rookie. Porter there. Got Bortles, Von Miller, Gerald McCoy, Marvin Jones, number to 49 for the Lions. Bortles again, Carson Wentz. Action-packed Goff, Aaron Rodgers, Marquez Valdes-Scantling, and Micah Kizer rookies. Thick hitting that one. Stafford, Norman, Taylor, Browns, Baker, Andy Dalton, Devontae Adams, Fournette, action packed. Got rookies Harold Landry and Nick Chubb. And this one's just for you, Brad. Statistical standouts, Aaron Donald autograph. Now is numbered 17 of 25. Big hit for the Rams. And that's Ken J. Big hit right there. It's actually in focus that time too, so you can see. Oh, and there it went. Again, 17 of 25. Yeah, that's a really nice card there. You don't see a lot of Aaron Donald autographs. Michael Thomas, Khalil Mack, J.J., A.B., J.J. Watt, Deshaun Watson. This is a nice card here. Stellar rookies, Josh Allen. Buffalo Bills, numbered 8 of 10. Josh Allen for the Bills. And that's Derek P. It's a nice hit. Tell you what, this rookie class, I'm starting to think that it's going to be one of the better rookie class of quarterbacks we've seen. Arden Key, Traquan Smith, and our hit here, Bradley Chubb, jersey for the Broncos. That's Stu W. Baker and Josh Allen are really impressing me. I think Sam Darnold is a legit quarterback. Rosen's having it a little rough, but I think that's something they're just going to have to straighten out in Arizona. I think he'll be okay, too. Dalton, Robbie Anderson, Marlon Mack, CMC, number 25, Gronk, Mike Evans, Alvin Kamara, Sony Michelle. We got Rashawn Evans and Calvin Ridley. Case Keenum, Luke Kuechly. Nice autograph here. Number 23 of 75, Leighton Vander Esch. Longevity Blue. Nice Cowboys hit. There you go, Brad. We got True Blue, number 28 of 49, one of the two, Philip Rivers. Big Ben, Todd Gurley, Andy Dalton, AJ Green, Sam Hubbard rookie, and Mason Rudolph rookie. Box number two. Richard Sherman, Alvin Kamara, got Anthony Averett, numbered 49/49, rookie true blue for the Ravens, Gurley, Dalton, AJ Green, star-studded AB, and we got rookies Anthony Averett for the Ravens and Minka Fitzpatrick for the Dolphins, and we got a dress for success, Jaleel Scott. 48/99 for Baltimore. That's Gary G. Might have been Tyler that was telling me about Jaleel Scott. He's like 6'5", 6'6", or something like that. He's out this year, but who knows if Lamar Jackson is a legitimate quarterback and have him a big weapon. Could have a future. Cooper, Wentz, T. Sizzle, Goff, Wilson, Kenyon Drake, Wentz Crusade, number 99. Got rookies of Baker Mayfield and Rashad Penny. Got a nice hit here, too. This is the blue year one jersey, Michael Gallup, numbered 1/25. It's actually not jersey at all. I think that's a piece of helmet or something. 1/25. Just says player worn material. I'm not sure what that is. But a nice Gallup hit there for the Cowboys. Brad. It doesn't feel like a helmet, but it's definitely not jersey either. Got Jamal Adams, T.Y. Hilton, Brandon Marshall, number 25, D.J. Moore rookie for the Panthers. Nice card there. Carolina's Richard T. It's the second Panther, number 25. Hunt, rookie Rush Allen, Matt Ryan, Antonio Brown again. And we got rookies Malik Jefferson and Michael Gallup. McCaffrey, Howard, Deshaun Watson, Action Pack Breeze, Standing Ovation Thielen, Star-Studded Mac, Precision Passers Brady, you got rookies Dorrance Armstrong and Marquez Valdez-Scantling. And we got a nice one here, number 90/99, Red Longevity, Nick Chubb. That one goes to Frank. Nice hit there. Marquise Goodwin, Drew Brees, Derek Carr, Kyle Rudolph, Mariota, Stafford. Cortland Sutton Crusade, numbered to 85. Rookies Micah Kizer and Harold Landry. And we got a nice hit here. Numbered 79 of 99. Great American Treasures jersey for the Raiders, Howie Long. I think he does, Stu. Howie Long for the Raiders, and that's Zach B. Landon Collins, Alex Collins, Leonard Williams, number to 49, Russell Wilson, Calvin Ridley, Aaron Rodgers, Fournette, Gurley, Nick Chubb, and Arden Key for the Raiders. Box number 3. Lined up with a 2XL sized Howie Long shirt. We got Julio, Blunt, Harrison Phillips, number to 25 for the Bills, Big Ben, Brady, Josh Rosen, Sam Darnold, Harrison Phillips again, and Kyle Laletta. Our first hit here, dressed for success, Deshaun Hamilton, 23 of 25. The Denver Broncos again were Stu W. Getting the Deshaun number to 25. Tyreek, Dak, Alex Smith, Le'Veon Bell, Bortles, Wentz, got a Mariota Crusade Red, number to 99, Durham Smith, rookie tight end, and Jerron Payne. And we got a Team Duels jersey, numbered 53 of 99, Sam Darnold and Robbie Anderson for the Jets. Trying to get that 53 there in camera. 53 of 99 for the Jets. Phillip M. I was looking all over and it was the second team down. A nice card there. Perfect. David Johnson. Fournette. Got True Blue Kelvin Benjamin to 49. Julio. Josh Rosen. Brady. Cam Newton. And we got rookies of Sam Darnold and Carlton Davis. Demaryius Thomas, Matt Ryan, Golden Tate. Here's a nice one. For the Steelers, number 30 of 99, Mason Rudolph. And that's James W. Nice Rudolph card there. We got Julio, Saquon, Lamar Jackson, DeAndre Hopkins, Christian Kirk, and Roquan Smith. Yeah, they are. Got another nice Great American card there. Nathan Peterman, Miles Garrett, Larry Fitzgerald, Amari Cooper, Jarvis Landry, Vaughn Miller, got the pink DJ Chark, numbered 85, rookies of Daniel Carlson and MJ Stewart. I think the Buccaneers have like 15 rookie defensive backs. Oh wow, numbered 3 of 5, Great American Treasures, 2 color patch, Brian Urlacher. Still 4 more, Stu. And that is numbered 3 of 5. See if I can get it to focus there. It won't. Nice card. Chicago Bears. John S. Nice hit there, John. Is there anybody that wasn't an Urlacher fan? Trubisky, Alshon Jeffrey, AJ Green, Kenyon Drake, number to 25, Josh Allen, AJ Green, Garoppolo, Larry Fitzgerald, Cortland Sutton, and Ronnie Harrison. Box number 4. Robbie Anderson, Marlon Mack, Case Keenum. Standing Ovation Zeke, Star Studded Zeke, Precision Passers Dak, we've got a Pink Airborne McCoy, numbered 85, rookies Tyler Conklin and Deontay Burnett, we got a year one jersey here, Kerryon Johnson. Keekly, Allen Robinson, Jordan Reed. Got a Mark Walton True Blue rookie, number to 49 for the Bengals. Kelsey, Russ Wilson, Deshaun Watson, DJ Moore rookie, and we got Mike Gesicki and Harrison Phillips. Sherman, Kamara, Amari Cooper, Great American Heroes autograph, Stephon Diggs. A nice card. That one's numbered 20 of 25. Minnesota Vikings with a big hit there. That's Richard T. Nice card. Newton, Howard, Mahomes, Flacco, and we got Laletta and Dorm Smith. A lot more veteran hits on this side of the case. Wentz, Suggs, Adams, Garoppolo, Stafford. Stafford again. Jordan Howard, number to 99. Daron Payne, Sam Darnold. And we got a year one jersey, Bradley Chubb. That's another one for Stu W. Hilton, Brandon Marshall, Christian McCaffrey, Aaron Rodgers, number to 49, Matt Ryan, Vaughn Miller, Sam Darnold, Drew Brees, Carlton Davis, and Christian Kirk. Got Howard, Watson, Jerome Baker, number to 25, Marvin Jones, Robbie Anderson, a lot of Robbie Anderson this box, or this break, Andrew Luck, Drew Brees, Roquan Smith, and Daniel Carlson. We got a rookie autograph here, number 75 of 75, Kiki Kuti, Michael R. Nice card there. This is box number 5. Box here. Leonard Williams, Andrew Luck, Doug Baldwin. How about that one? Numbered 7 of 10. Action-packed Russell Wilson. We had the Seahawks in this one. Anthony V. That's the Wilson number to 10. We got Goff, Rodgers, Baker Mayfield, Andy Dalton, DJ Chark, Antonio Callaway. Cooper, Wentz, and Collins. Collins number to 49. Saquon, Lamar Jackson, Hopkins, Cooper. And we got rookies of Josie Jewell and Jalen Samuels. Our hit in this one, dressed for success, DJ Chark, number 10 of 49 for the Jags. And that's Nick K. Got a big Great American Treasures in this one. Got Suggs, Adams, and Hilton. Jarvis Landry. Vaughn Miller. Josh Allen. Carson Wentz. Numbered 65, purple. DJ Reed. Tavin Bryan. And we got a Great American Treasures, numbered 20 of 25. Lawrence Taylor. That's a nice one there for Philip M. Philip also has the Jets and the Lions, so he's doing very well in this break. A lot of memorabilia hits there. Brandon Marshall, Christian McCaffrey, Jordan Howard. Got a Denzel Ward rookie. True blue, numbered 1 of 25. Nice card there for the Browns. Numbered at 25. Frank again for the Browns. TD Club, AJ Green. Garoppolo. Larry Fitzgerald. Lamar Jackson again. Sony Michel. And Kalen Ballage. A lot of Lamar Jackson inserts in this one. Watson, Goodwin and Breeze, Garoppolo, Ingram, Dak, Eli, Marquise Haynes, and Jair Alexander. And another nice veteran hit here. Statistical standouts, numbered 81 of 99. Yannick Ngakoue, 12 sacks last year. That's a sticker autograph, but it's really hard to see the sticker. Really nice card there. Numbered 81 of 99. Carr. Collins, Alex Collins, Wilson, Bortles, Wentz, Joey Bosa Pink, numbered at 85, DJ Moore, Jerome Baker, the Kids Reporter card there, and this one's numbered 42 of 99, Great American Treasures jersey, Aaron Rodgers. The Green Bay Packers in this one were Corey W. Took a while for a hit, but it's a good hit. And it's not a plain white jersey either. I don't mind one color jerseys as long as they're not white. Every time I say I'm going to start a Favre PC, the first couple things I find are all white jerseys. I'm like, nah, I don't want it. Box number 6. Flacco, Edelman, Hopkins, Stafford, Matt Ryan, Todd Gurley, red, number 99, Hayden Hurst, and Derek Nnadi. And number 67 of 99, Great American Treasures, Pat Mahomes. Casey. Don't know if the number's going to come in there. 67 of 99. That was Stu W. Wilson, Clay Matthews, Kenyon Drake, Leonard Fournette, Vaughn Miller, Sam Darnold, Drew Brees, Marvin Jones, and we got rookies of Royce Freeman and Josie Jewell, two Broncos rookies there. Yeah, anything Pat Mahomes is crazy right now. Big autograph coming up in this box. AB, Brandon Cooks, Jameis Winston, Robbie Anderson, Andrew Luck, Drew Brees, Baker Mayfield, Jalen Samuels, DJ Reed, 49ers. And numbered 4 of 25, we got a Crusade Blue autograph, Jimmy Garoppolo. Big hit there, numbered to 25 for the 49ers. That's Anthony B. Nice card. I know my camera's not really the greatest right now. Like, you can barely tell these are on stickers. I guess it shows on sticker because of the glare from the words, but... yeah, in person, it's hard to tell they're on sticker. That's a really nice card. I'm not somebody that cares if an autograph's sticker or in person. But I know a lot of people are concerned with that. Melvin Gordon, Eli Manning, Dalvin Cook, Evan Ingram, Big Ben, Tom Brady, got Aaron Donald here. Oh, that's a big one. Great American Heroes, Aaron Donald, 1 of 1. You got the right thing there about a 1 of 1, Brad, but it was the wrong player. Aaron Donald. Two big Donald hits in this half of the case. The autograph and the 1 of 1. And the Rams were Ken J. Tavin Bryan, Sony Michelle, and we've got a hit here. I had like two hits in one pack with that 1 of 1. Number 20 of 25. That's a 4-color patch. Sony Michelle. Got white, silver, red, and there's a little bit of blue there. 20 of 25. Sony Michelle. John S. with the Patriots. Yeah, Brad didn't even sniff a hit with the Rams in the first half. But you know what, though? I kind of thought that whoever got the Giants in this half might not get a great break because we pulled the Barkley. But they got the Lawrence Taylor, too, so never know. Never know. Gronk, Clowney, Vic Beasley, Julian Edelman at 25. Rosen, Sam Darnold, back-to-back good rookies there. Bell, Bortles, got Kalen Ballage and Marquise Haynes. Missed a 1-on-1 Aaron Donald, Stu. Probably still grab that one. Also, the Garoppolo hit and the Sony Michelle. Devontae Adams, Ryan Tannehill. Got a rookie hit right here. Numbered 65/99, Darius Fountain for the Colts. And that's Michael R. My advice to everybody is to hold on to anything of Darius Fountain you pull. They say he's a speedster, and we know Andrew Luck's got a good arm. 37/49, Melvin Gordon. Wentz. Julio Jones. Josh Rosen. Tom Brady. Jair Alexander. DJ Moore. box here. Julio Jones, LeGarrette Blount, Shady McCoy, Leonard Fournette, Todd Gurley, Joey Bosa, Crusade Pink, number 50 of 85, Ronald Jones, rookies Lamar Jackson and Rasheem Green, and our hit here, year one jersey, Kerryon Johnson. I think it's the third time we've hit Kerryon Johnson in a year one. Yep. Three of those. We've hit that card three times in these seven boxes. Landry, Goff, Mariota, Cooks, number 25. Another Rams card there. Brady, Russell Wilson, Philip Rivers, Jordan Howard, Dalton Schultz, Leighton Vander Esch. Back-to-back Cowboys rookies there. I think we got his autograph in the other one too, the longevity autograph. Oh, wow. Tyreek Hill, Dak Prescott, Alex Smith, Trubisky, Bradley Chubb, Carson Wentz, Alshon Jeffrey, Hayden Hurst, and Derek Nnadi. And we got another Crusade autograph, number 3 of 25, Kirk Cousins. So Cousins and Diggs. I mean, he got hurt once in his career, so. I'm not ready to chalk him up as a guy that can't stay healthy. But Cousins and Diggs, both numbered to 25 in this break. Richard T. And he also has the Panthers, so he got McCaffrey and DJ Moore numbered to 25, too. Good break for Richard here. I really like those veteran hits. I actually have those two right on top together. The Diggs and the Cousins, both numbered to 25. Big break there for the Vikings. Perfect, David Johnson, Leonard Fournette, Gronk, Zeke again, Vernon Davis, Red Airborne, numbered to 99. Royce Freeman and Josie Jewell rookies. And three straight Broncos cards because we got a year one Bradley Chubb. Stu W. I think there was two or three of those Chubbs in here too. Demaryius Thomas, Matt Ryan, Golden Tate, Christian McCaffrey, number 249, Dak Prescott, Kelsey, Russell Wilson, Deshaun Watson, Jalen Samuels, and DJ Reed. We got our last pack here. We're going to have a rookie autograph here to finish it up. Got Nathan Peterman, Myles Garrett, number 249, Royce Freeman, DJ Moore, Cam Newton, back-to-back Panthers, Jordan Howard, Pat Mahomes, Taven Bryan, and Sony Michel. And our last card here, rookie longevity, number 3 of 5 for the Buccaneers, Ronald Jones. Again, number 3 of 5. Brandon M. Well, yeah, there's probably about $120 difference in value. That is nice there. Buccaneers Brandon M. Ronald Jones. All right, guys, now we got that random to do. You got to figure the Barkley's probably 150, the number to 25, maybe about 30 for the tail. So we got a random here. 7 Cyber Monday packs. So let's jump back over here. Take our list of teams. We're going to random this 5 times. At the end of those 5 randoms, the top 7 teams will all receive a Cyber Monday pack. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So that means we're going to get Cyber Monday packs for the Browns, the Bills, the Lions, Packers, Colts, Jaguars, and Cowboys. Browns, the Bills, Lions, and Packers, Colts and Jaguars, and the Cowboys. So that means they go to Frank M., Derek P., Philip M., Corey W., Michael R., Nick K., and Brad. So there you go. Everybody's going to receive a Cyber Monday pack. Well, everyone from those 7. Thank you all for joining the break. Those were really fun. Some monster hits in that one with the Darnold 101, the veteran hits, the Vikings, Diggs and Cousins, the Garoppolo. Definitely a really nice veteran presence in that half of the case. Thank you all for joining. I'm going to upload that video to YouTube.